Hello everyone. Now again we are going to see the third video this time. Up till now we have seen how to create a window, how to change its title, then how to create a label, and also we have seen how to create buttons and how to change the geometry of our window. Now in this video we are moving ahead. Let's see the output of this and then we will try to understand that. So this program has generated this kind of window. The name of this window is my window, and size of this window, you can see it is approximately 600 by 400, and here a button is there. Its background color is green and hit it is written on that, and its font color of hit it is something white. If I click on this, then this is a testing message box. Such kind of message is appearing on a box, and there is a I icon. I means info. So we will see each one of that, how we are getting this. So first of all, we have to import tkinter from tkinter import star. So this is necessary for creating window, geometry, title, etc., etc. Creating button also. So root is equal to tkinter dot tk, bracket open, bracket close. This is capital T, root dot geometry, bracket double inverted comma, 600 into 400. This again I'll repeat, into is small x. That will decide the size of the window. Title of the window is my window. Now here I've created the button. This is something interesting. In button, what I have done is I want that the text should appear on the button is hit it. Background color is green, and FG font color for background color is white. So to appear that, it is FF FF FF. Width of the window is 20. Width of this button should be 20 and height should be 2. So you can see the width is 20, height is 2. We are writing that in button, so it will decide the button width and height of the button. Later on, command is equal to btn click. That means what? Command is equal to btn click means we had declared one command, that is btn click, and later on we have used that as a function. So define function def btn click bracket open bracket close colon. Then we have written the next line as message box dot show info. Then bracket open, double inverted comma, my info, comma, in double inverted comma, this is testing message box. So what will happen with that? With that, I'll tell you. We'll again run this program and we'll try to understand. So with this, first of all, this window has been created. I guess this is clear for you. Size of this window, geometry has been also clear. Now this button is equal to root text hit it. So you can see over here, hit it is written on the button. Background color is 00FF00. That means red, blue, red, green, blue. So the background color of this button is green, and FG is equal to double inverted comma hash FFFFFF. So that is of white color. Then width is 20, height is 2. Command BTN click. So come def BTN click. I've written over there. Now after clicking on this, these two lines, after clicking on that hit button, what should happen? BTN click. After clicking on this, this is a testing message box. This should appear over there. So I'll just click on that and let's see what is appearing. So you can see this is a testing box, message box. Such kind of another window has been appeared on that. This message is written. And here I is written. I means info. Show info. So I is because of that. So I'll click on OK. So that message will disappear. And I'll close this window. So basically, after clicking on button, if you want that some message should appear, so to include that, you have to write this name, this function as message box, message box dot show info in bracket my info comma double inverted comma, then comma, then double inverted comma, whatever the message we want to print. Then to this line should perform. For that we have to include this line also, that is from tkinter import message box. I hope you have understood this. Let's see the next program. Let's run this. So this is what we have already performed. Like if I run this, this kind of window is going to appear. Let's run the next program. Now we'll see. So in our previous window, when we are running it, window is appearing something over here. And when we are running this, window is appearing little bit downside. So if I want that it should appear on the top, then we have to mention in this way, import tk enter from tk enter import star root is equal to tk enter dot tk. And if I want that it should not go slightly downward side, then I can write simply root is equal to tk in bracket. That will also work. So either you write this or this code, one and the same. Basically both are going to generate the window only. Let's see the next one. Again here, first of all, we'll run this and we'll try to understand. So you can see over here, four buttons has been created. That is red, green, blue, and yellow. How it has been created, that we will see now. So B1 is equal to button root, comma, text is equal to in double inverted comma red. BG is equal to this, width is equal to 20. So this FF means red color. And name of that name written will be RED, red. Second button will be created with the background color as 00FF00. So red, green, blue. So green background will be there and name written over there is green. Third is 00FF. So blue color will be there and its name written will be blue. And fourth is FFFF00. So yellow background will be there and name written on that will be yellow. First of all, we will check this. Width of all we have kept constant, that is of 20. So 20 and 20. So we'll just check it out whether we are getting that. So you can see over here, first is red written over there and red background. Second, green written over there, green background. Third, blue written over there, blue background. And fourth is yellow written over there, yellow background. So this much is clear. Now the thing is, here I have written BG is equal to double inverted comma hash FFFFFF. If I remove this one, then we will see what is the output we are getting. So here also all the font color is black only. Now I want that this black blue which is written over there with the black color is not appearing that much good. So I will change its back font color of blue. So I have pasted this FG is equal to double inverted hash FFFFFF. So here you can see over here in white color, blue is appearing. So in that way, if we just we saw that also, like if you want to change the font color, that can be also possible. The syntax for font color is FG. One more thing we are going to see in this, that is active foreground that is equal to double inverted comma blue and active background that is equal to double inverted comma pink. What is that? So in the fourth button we have written this, so we'll check. If I click over here, you can see once clicking, so the background color is changed to pink and font color is changing to blue. Font color means blue and background color is yellow. See, again I'm clicking, so the background color is pink and font color is blue. So it is active foreground that is blue and active background that is equal to pink. I hope you have understood that. So in next in this video we have seen how to create button with background and font color And while clicking the button, a message should appear. Then we have seen how to change background color with the click, and also how to change the font color after clicking, on clicking. I hope you would have understood this. Thank you so much.